Just as the plans we found indicated, the Russians hit our naval yards at Little Creek in Norfolk a few days later. But they had to do it with a reduced number of subs, and since our people had been warned, the attacks didn't cause much damage. Of course, we didn't know back then that they were going to invade Seattle a week later. No, back then it felt like we had succeeded, and it was time for us to go back home on leave. We'd been fighting continuously for weeks on end with little to no sleep, and most of us were at the end of our ropes. Bannon didn't talk much on the flight back. There were rumors that he was responsible for the deaths of several Russian civilians, and the colonel was having him transferred out. But nothing was confirmed until we were approaching New York, where several Ranger Chalks had just been lost in fierce fighting against an incursion of Spetsnaz commandos.
Change of plan. Spetsnaz commandos have staged an attack in New York. They've captured a lot of gear and a bunch of VIP hostages. We're going in to rescue them.
How are we going to...
Not you, Captain. You'll be in support during this mission, and then I'm having you transferred out of the battalion.
But, sir,
I just don't know where to send you. Preferably somewhere far away as possible. Parker, I got your request for leave to visit your family in Seattle. Think Bannon would like it up there? I'm sure I can find a supply depot that needs a desk jockey.
Sir.
Now get ready. We'll be landing in 10 minutes.
Parker, you're up against at least 2 companies worth of Spetsnaz commandos, and they've taken over Ellis, Liberty, and Governor's Islands. They've also captured a lot of our equipment, so you'll be facing U.S.-marked vehicles. The vehicle crews are being held hostage together with some VIP dignitaries on Ellis. Getting them out is one of your top priorities. You'll work with units from the Army Rangers as they retake the islands. They're commanded by Captain Vance. We saw action together on Grenada, and he's a good man.
This is Captain Vance. Glad to have you with us, Lieutenant. We lost several Chalks in the first assault attempt. This time, with your air support and my Rangers, we'll show those Russians the true meaning of war. First of all, we need to establish a base of operations on Ellis and get those hostages out of there.
Is that clear, Parker? Captain Vance will handle the fighting on the ground, and you will back him up from the air.